This is what we call a Muttropolis focus group, where we have a variety of toys. We have our focus group moderator, who's taking notes on exactly the findings. It appears that we have a winner in the form of a very large orange. What's this again? Big Jim?
Big Jim.
Big Jim. Big Jim? Yeah. Yep. Nope. Wait a minute now. Wait, could it be? That is, yep. Oh, Big Jim's brother, the orange.
Oh, no, it's back to Big Jim.
Big Jim. And our moderator indicates that we do have some results of the test. Big Jim has it.